Put your hand on a hot stove for a minute and it feels like an hour. Spend an hour with a captivating individual and it feels like a fleeting moment. So said Albert Einstein, one of the foremost physicists in human history. Einstein proposed the perspective that time was not absolute, but instead reliant on the observer. This stance has found support among many scientists and philosophers who perceive time as an illusion rather than a concrete entity. If this is the case, wouldn't there be no beginning or ending of anything in existence? Wouldn't all events happen simultaneously? Could you theoretically watch this video before it's even been made? If that premise boggles your mind, don't worry. Let's explore this complicated theme and gain a bit more clarity. Evidently, our cranial abilities lack a distinctive clock for tracking the passage of time. How then do we comprehend the concept of time? Our interpretation of time hinges on a multitude of elements, including recollections, emotions, and attention span. Time seems to whisk by when we're engrossed in an enjoyable task, whereas it appears stagnant in more tedious circumstances. Interesting findings have also shown that our perception of time speeds up as we grow older. The location of time perception within the brain remains elusive, although the frontal cortex, basal ganglia, parietal cortex, cerebellum, and hippocampus have been partially linked to it. Time perception is also influenced by our bodily state on different timelines, such as feelings of hunger, fatigue, or vitality. All organisms, including humans, follow a 24-hour circadian rhythm, which influences our understanding of days and time and the regulation of our essential biological functions. Other organisms, including dogs, birds, rats, and goldfish, surprisingly, given the popular belief that they have only a 3-second memory, can perceive time despite not comprehending the concept of it. This suggests that our perception of time transcends conventional timepieces or calendars, extending to all natural indicators like the sunrise, changing seasons, and bodily transformation. Notably, our interpretation mirrors Stephen Hawking's theories, the psychological arrow of time, and the thermodynamic arrow of time, which explain how life events progress from past to present into the future. However, our perception of it doesn't automatically equate to time's existence, contrary to popular belief. Our comprehension of time is largely sequential, with one occurrence following another, forming our perceived flow of time. That being said, Einstein's 1905 theory of general relativity challenged the notion of time's universal constancy, proposing instead that time was neither absolute nor sequential, and that there wasn't a master clock governing the universe. His theory proposed that time is influenced by an individual's frame of reference, such as their relative speed of travel, resulting in a phenomenon known as time dilation. According to Einstein, time is intertwined with space in a single continuum referred to as spacetime. All cosmic entities exist within spacetime and can influence its curvature. For instance, the Sun causes a certain amount of spacetime dilation, which results in gravity drawing planets into orbit around it. Interestingly, despite a perceived linear narrative of events through time in our daily lives, in spacetime, there exists no distinction between past, present, and future. Contrarily, quantum mechanics, born from major breakthroughs in physics, attempts to understand phenomena at the very smallest scales, such as electrons. Herein emerges a dilemma. Time is dynamic in relativity, but absolute in quantum mechanics, making it a heated topic of debate. This mystery continues to ripple through all aspects of our reality, from the daily passage of time to our broader understanding of the universe. Despite theoretical perspectives that discredit time as a fundamental aspect of existence, it remains intrinsic to our lived experiences, helping us make sense of events. It plays a crucial role in modern life and science, shaping our routines and the fundamental laws of physics. So, whether it's an illusion or not, we simply cannot live without time. If you enjoyed this video, we'd love to hear from you in the comments section. Your feedback not only supports us, but also helps our channel reach more viewers and continue to grow.